Hey, what's going on, guys? So this is going to be another. It's been a while since I don't do a video of these series, but I'm kind of back at doing it. So this is going to be the strategic tournament series. So the difference from this series and the Massacre series is that the Massacre series are mostly just, obviously I apply strategy, but it's only mostly just to control the game. On the strategy, on the other hand, I'm actually like sweating pretty hard. And I'm going like full-blown strategy, so essentially I'll try to kill the survivors as fast as possible with as many gens as possible, so there's no mercy whatsoever. We're not playing around, it's like full strategy mode here. Almost like actual tournament play, even though it's not like a real tournament, we're still playing on pubs. So yeah, for my students, from the coaching, these type of videos are, I think, is the ones you can learn the most from after you've done, the lessons and everything. So keep an eye out for these, and for the people that want to try the coaching, you can also request part of the coaching options is you can request an analysis breakdown of such games. You can pick this game, for example, and I'll break it down and explain to you every detail what I'm why I'm doing what I'm doing and whatnot. So yeah, guys, enjoyed the video. That's just a disclaimer. Take care. See you guys on the next one.
Yeah.